In the meantime, we are doing this.
Okay.
Okay. Apparently when I save it sends me back to the hub. That's okay. Because the map is very useful. Let's see if there's anything interesting. No, I'm only going for rare now.
You? Why are you parading around here?
Yeah, shut up. The Vortex. No. The Divine Slayer. No, I like mine better. Next level is a new destiny slot. Okay, but I did unlock transmutation, so let's see what happens. Brew an existing item, put it in the top slot, and combine it with up to 3 ingredients in the bottom slot. To create a new item, combine the ingredients in the bottom slots and leave the top slot empty. Check your codex to see standard recipes. Some recipes are secret. Okay. Combine a weapon with 3 weapons of the same or better rarity. Oh. Three destiny cards of the same or better rarity. Add a property. Combine a rare or uncommon weapon with a specific combination of 3 legendary demon powers. But a property the weapon does not have yet. Only 1 transmutation property at a time. Combine a weapon with a combination of 3 demon powers associated with the property to improve it. Gambling. Transmute 3 common weapons to create a new random green weapon. 3 green weapons to 4 random rare weapon. 3 rare weapons for a random yellow or very small chance of a legendary weapon. Weapons of a given type always create a new weapon of the same type, except the legendary weapons are always of a random type. Okay. Outfits. Combine an outfit with a dye to colorize. Improve armor. Combine an outfit with a legendary demon power. So, why does it everything have to do with legendary demon powers? Legendary demon powers of the same type. Three demon powers of other types. Create a random demon power. Three cards of the same rarity, produce 1 card of the higher rarity. All the cards are divine or wicked, the resulting card will be divine or wicked. Combine a normal card with 3 divine or 3 wicked cards of the same or better rarity. Power Stones. Talismans. Only wear 1 talisman at a time, you have to create it yourself. A talisman recipe. Ingredients must be of the required rarity. Check the description of the created talisman for more information. Weapon properties. Oh. Assassin. Executioner. Elder. Okay, that's a lot. Outfit. Cavalier outfit with a green dye. Ta-da! Trade with Gaben. Ah, Power Stone. Move the damage of a weapon. 4 stone's description. Only one power stone can be used for transmutation. Okay. So if I grab my shotgun. No. Put it back. Grab my shotgun. And upgrade it with a power stone. That's a little bit of damage. Okay, I'll have to pick up some new things. Combine weapon with three weapons of the same or better rarity. Kind of complicated, okay. Yeah, I wanted the Watchtower's ruins. Need to slay monsters quickly. Without taking damage or demon powers.
Sure.
This place bears the taint of undead.
Damn it, I took damage.
This place bears the taint of undead. This place bears the taint of undead.
Damn it. Yeah, I failed. Let's try again. What? Not what I meant.
This place bears the taint of undead.
Nah. Oof.
This place bears the taint of undead.
Yeah, he sounds like Geralt. Shit.
This place bears the taint of undead.
Damn it.
The first time I faced a wraith, I mistook it for an ordinary wandering spirit. I still bear the scar from that mistake.
Thank you. monsters in 20 seconds. Damn it. Okay, let's restart the whole thing then. Give me a hammer. Let's do this.
There's the taint of undead.
Damn it. Yeah, and the music is also very witchery.
The first time I faced a wraith, I mistook it for an ordinary wandering spirit. I still bear the scar from that mistake.
Come on, die already. Oh my God.
Bears the taint of undead.
Damn it!
Faced a wraith, I mistook it for an ordinary wandering spirit. I still bear the scar from that mistake.
Not fast enough. Oh no, I'm not staying for the Bane effect, or whatever that is.
They shall be sane. Though they sink through the sea, they shall rise again.
Leech bomb. Yeah, put the leech bomb. Oh, yeah, turn off malice.
Though lovers be lost, love shall not.
Oh, Modus Nichols. Death. The bishop. Let's go with death.
And death shall have no dominion.
The rogue? The divine rogue.
The spirit is right. As long as the curse over Zagoravia remains, death will not claim these poor souls. They are bound to reform and rise as undead again and again.
The secrets. That's the one. Efficient shotgun of the ram. That was the last one. What is brutality? Watchtower ruins. The hell? Uh-huh. I failed to slay in 20 seconds, I failed to slay without taking damage. The Frosty's Grotto. Thank you. Yeah, I should focus all my upgrades on this thing. Ow. How about you die when you die? Activate Hex of Pain. Adrenaline shot. Hex of Pain is ridiculous. Slay essences, slay lots of essences with a rapier.
A beautiful, almost surreal scene. The monsters just don't belong here.
Did they say without potions? Yes, without potions or demon powers. Why can't I move, damn it? Click on someone, I expect you to move there and hit them. Oh my god. I'm dying.
The hunter's job is often a grim and bloody affair, but every now and then you get a view like this. Gives you a bit of perspective. Helps you remember what you're fighting for.
Essences of plague with the reaper. The reaper. What's the deal with rapier? Combine charge attacks and coup de grace on an enemy with low health. The enemy with a final flurry to gain enraged. Ow. Okay, can I stop the pain thing already? Ow, 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 ow. Oh, damn. Okay, bye-bye. What? Doesn't help them.
Beware that when fighting monsters, you yourself do not become a monster. For when you gaze long into the abyss, the abyss gazes also into you.
Thank you, Nietzsche.
This spirit knows the burdens of those that hunt monsters. Perhaps he was a hunter long ago.
Dancing Tome of the Assassin. Alright, the secrets. Where are the secrets? The Frosty Grotto. Ah, there it is. That's where it looks to be going. And how the hell am I supposed to get there? Like that. Reach the widow's mine. Thank you. The divine beast. Dodging flame rare. Berserk aura rare. Shockwave rare. Let's try that one. I've been in the Widow's Mine? Slay wraiths with a hammer. Oh, I hate this thing.
How did Zagaravia end up as a trap for hunters? What kept them all from leaving? Not even one return. There are so many questions.
Come here. The beast. Additional draw from chests. Sunray rare. Nice.
There lies another hunter. The trap is effective. Few of us are still alive. Our order is nearly destroyed.
Nice. Very effective. Very effective demon power. Blink, right. Like this. Nope. I should really change the button for changing weapons. Attacks, which weapons? What does W do? The problem is without taking damage when I'm dealing with wraiths. The Divine Slayer. Oh yes. falling into it. Ah, there's another one. Yeah, I think I need to switch blink to something else. Dodging flame or diamond? Let's try sunlight. Oh, there we go, last life. Manual destiny point. Gargoyle Slayer's lightning gun of the duelist. No. Those little scythe. No, just give me the box. Blink. You blink well.
With so few of us left, who will stop the next demon incursion? No point thinking about that now. I have to find Irene.
Thank you. Where do you want me to go? Oh, hi. What you doing here?
Truth that's told with bad intent beats all the lies you can invent.
Yes, yes, but what does that mean? Victor, how did you find me?
I looked everywhere.
The spirit too. Can you make sense of his ramblings?
Irene, I'm glad to find you busy. I've seen this strange ghost before.
You don't recognize him? This is Tsar Boromir. His statues are all over the city.
Seven stars in the still water, and seven in the sky. Seven sins on the king's daughter, deep in her soul to lie.
Again, a cryptic poem. Every time he appears, it's the same thing. It's like he's trying to tell me something, but I can't understand.
The king's daughter. Are you talking about Queen Katarina? Speak to me, spirit.
The daughter, unsealed, the well of worlds.
The what now?
I came for my friend. What are you seeking, Zagoravia, Irene?
Nothing in particular. Exciting place, isn't it? Adventurous, you might call it.
Yeah, the nightlife seems to be booming. Seriously, why are you here?
No business of yours. A girl has to keep some secrets, you know? The queen must know more than she lets on. She is hiding something.
Obviously. If I'm here, let's pick up the chest. More than I expected. Okay. Okay. Weapons. Three weapons of the same or better rarity. I have this, and this, and the scythe? No. We just want to do this. I get just a scythe. Efficient tone. So there is a point to just collecting stuff. But I need it to be the same. Mission Shotgun of the Ram. Combine three demon powers to create another demon power of the same rarity. Same type with the same or better rarity. Three demon powers of other types with the same or better rarity. Okay, so if I wanna, for example, take my shockwave. And I need demon powers of same rarity. For example, this. It improves the secondary property. So there's no point in keeping demon powers of lower rarity. And as for cards, the cards are the same rarity and type, but there's one card of higher rarity. Okay. Or I can upgrade regular cards. Divine Rogue and Runner. Divine Rogue and Divine Beast. Let's see if I can find another Divine common card. The Gong. But he said because of the same rarity and type, must be the same type. So death, but not enough. Okay, so let's see if I can find another death. Another uncommon death. There we go. Death. Maybe another vampire? Two slayer vampire and two slayers. The seer increases my destiny points. I want to replace the rogue with the runner with a swarm. shotgun of value. That's super expensive, man. Zealous sword of value. Is it the tome of the assassin? Devastating lightning gun of the bell. Considering it. Vicious hand mortar. I can try and pick up some things that I'm missing to transmute. Like, give me a rapier sword. And no, I'm not going to buy those. Devastating lightning gun of the bell. And apparently I just bought it. Let's see how it works. Queenie!
Welcome back, hunters. We are happy to see you both alive and well.
I believe you know something that you're not telling us, Your Majesty. What is your role in the fate of Zagoravia? The Well of Worlds, Your Majesty. What is it? What did you do?
The Well of Worlds is my blessing and my curse, Hunter. It is a source of power hidden in our lands. A doorway to countless worlds beyond our own. I unsealed it many years ago to save myself from a mortal sickness. The Red Plague doesn't care if you are a peasant girl or a princess. I became sick on my 18th birthday. My skin withered. My hair started to fall out. Vile red pustules covered my entire body. The healer said that I would never live to see the spring. All except one. Gabriel. He didn't have the power to heal me, but he knew of eldritch forces that could. He offered me salvation. A dark pact with the forces beyond the Well of Worlds. I would have 13 years of health before they came to claim me. My signature in blood was on the pact. For everyone, my complete and swift recovery was a miracle. Yet I knew it was anything but. Gabriel was made Lord of Zagoravia. Before he disappeared, he left a parting gift. A spell that would deceive the demons. I thought I was safe, and many blissful years passed. On the reckoning night, the demons swarmed to claim me, but they could not see nor recognize me. And all of Zagoravia paid the price
to pay.
You know the rest of the story yourself.
Great.
This is my story, Hunter. I doomed my kingdom. The demon invasion is my folly. The price of my pact with the dark powers. So strike me down. End the curse here and now. I am ready to pay for my sins.
Okay.
the sins of a scared, dying young girl. Your death will not annul the pact, Katerina. One evil never cancels another. We've all done things we regret. At least you had the courage to stand and face the consequences.
So, what do you plan to do, Victor Vran?
Boromir knew of your dark pact, Your Majesty. An ancient spirit is a confused being, but he might find some clarity at the place of his passing. We can learn more from him there.
We do not know where the old Tsar perished, but we can point you in the right direction. The Volkovs were the keepers of the annals of Zagoravia since the city's founding. The whole family perished in the invasion, but hopefully the archive is still intact in their home in the High Quarter.
Of course it is. What do you want?
Huntress Irene asked me if my storage space is limited. Well, why would I ever limit the number of items that she or you or anyone else decides to entrust to my care? Stash away, sir.
Remember, my son, our hope shines brighter in our darkest hours.
And we talk.
Well, a hunter should stay a hunter, right? Yeah, do what she's supposed to do. I'm supposed to sell you all these gadgets and observe their effects in the name of science. Our fiery Irene is supposed to slay monsters and probably die a horrible death. Why is she taking over my business? Now that's what I'd like to know.
A hunter survives on skill above all, but good gear makes our job easier. Frankly, your current equipment is mediocre at best.
Shut up.
Take a look at some of my special weapons. I could be persuaded to part with them for the right price.
Oh, only rare. Okay. First, the shotgun of the ram. There's a shotgun of bowling. Dancing shotgun of the ram. Dancing rapier of luck. No, like the one with the crit chances. Like this one. Piercing lightning gun of the duelist. Yeah, I think I'm done. Use the map to travel to the High Quarter. Without taking damage, yeah. Arachnos, the host with two active hexes. Without using potions on shrines. Above 80 health without using potions. And with two hexes. Let's do the hex now. The hex of time and the hex of tyranny. Hex of malice. Without potions or shrines, above 80 health. With two active hexes within 3 minutes.
Spiders. Here we go again.
Well, it did say something about a weapon, right?
Marvelous. It's absolutely marvelous.
Where is he? Oh shit, really? Move, move, move!
Just waltz into its lair, uninvited, and start trashing the place.
Come on. Shit. Without using shrines, okay.
Spiders. Here we go again.
Marvelous. It's absolutely marvelous.
Just waltz into its lair.
Some sport you are. The poor bugger was on his back.
Oh wait, it came down? Come on, die already!
Sir, our valiant hero has once again emerged victorious, slaying demonic spiders and defenseless stone columns alike, all in the name of better loot.
Bosses, Agnos the host. Crippling barrage lurks above. Wizard of lightning gun. There are two secrets here. Okay, now I have to do it within 180 seconds and above 80 health. Without potions. Okay, let's try and do the fast one.
Spiders. Here we go again.
Marvelous. It's absolutely marvelous. Yeah, sure. Just waltz into some sport, you are. The poor bugger was on his back.
Oops. Stop chasing me. Oh, it's rebooting from the top? Come on. Give me the hammer. And the mortar.
Spiders. Here we go again.
Marvelous. It's absolutely marvelous.
Come on, man.
Yeah, sure. Just waltz some sport. The poor bugger was on his back.
Explosive jump, fire lick. Yeah, give me the shotgun.
Yeah,
Damn it. Move. Ah! Should not have walked into that. Okay, never mind, I'll do that later. Almost. Fine. High quarter. Slay evil lights. Okay.
Have I told you how much I admire your hat, Victor? It goes well with your clothes to be distinctive. Yet not entirely ridiculous. If I were a tough and dandy person, I would have picked a hat exactly like yours.
Lesser gargoyle, stone form.
A man walks down the street with a hat like that. You know he's not afraid of anything.
I have a great hat, and you shut up. Why do I still have this on? Immune. The hell? Flame Sentinel? Unreal uncommon.
so the brave hunter vanquished the horrifying beasts, all thanks to his fabulous hat.
Come on, I can see there's a thing over there. Why can't you jump again? Wait, is this possible? Essence of magic. Flashball. No health. strength, wicked. Wicked beast. Wicked strength. That's not fun. The lifeless house. Just two more. Hopefully I didn't miss anything. L.
Have you thought about adopting your own vigilante nickname, Victor? Something like Hatman, because of your awesome hat. Hatman, 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 it just rolls off your tongue. You'll get those gargoyles. Hatman.
Last one. The Phoenix. Prevent skeleton slain by you who wasn't killed. All healing effects are increased. More than the Slayer. Wait, there is a way past this? The High Quarter. The High Quarter. Give me a second. Oh, here. Oh, I didn't make the second jump. Quench flames. Apparently there's something here. Ooh. Why am I losing flame lights? Go away. Ah, that's frost. The tower. Overdrive feels faster. Okay.
Some circus freaks. Perhaps they want to be friends. Then again, perhaps they don't.
Bart, Bundy, and Bert. Okay. And there should be something over here. Yeah, there it is. How do I get there? What the hell are you doing? Why are you jumping around doing the dance? Oh my god, they're gonna make me dance. The rogue. I have three rogues now. One of them divine. I should use more bombs. Where the hell am I? Let's see how Vampire does versus Slayer.
Go ahead, touch that pumpkin. I dare you.
Oh, the mystery of the haunted pumpkin.
Come on, touch it. What's the worst that can happen?
With you, everything. Know what, I think I still prefer the hammer. Must be something hiding there. There it is. What am I still missing? The gallows. Probably do that. What's the deal with the haunted pumpkin?
Oops. Oh dear. No matter, I am sure you can deal with a single pumpkin.
Yeah, definitely the annoying.
Again, the man with the distinctive hat has emerged victorious. The pumpkin lies defeated and ready to be cooked into a yummy, scrummy pumpkin pie.
Vicious hammer. Piercing lightning gun. Vicious hammer. Crit damage increase. Medkit, yay! What am I missing? Okay. Sure, let's do that. Where's the other flame? Right, I have to go around.
Listen to me, Victor. I'll tell you something very important. I am your father.
No! Nice imitation. Wait,
this can't be right. All my children were daughters. In any case, I feel an intimate connection to you, Victor. Perhaps I am your grandfather. Uncle, second cousin twice removed. Let's just say you are the son I always wanted.
More Destiny points, Bleach Bomb, Fire Bomb, Gift Box. Come on, really? That's not nice. Okay, did that. Now I'm over there. What if I did this? Huh. Oh my god.
Made it my top of the world.
Okay. Now I have to finish because I have to go. Actually, I'm gonna take a break. Well, break. Oops. Slay monsters with tenacity. With demon powers. And a scythe. Tenacity. Yeah, these are annoying. Power stone of fervor, the secondary power of an outfit. Also switch main weapon to scythe. Why aren't you moving? Forgetting, what do I do with a scythe? Whirlwind. Time rip attack, inflict vulnerable. And then use whirlwind. The Forlorn Chateau. Three secrets. Damn it. That weapon sucks. Oh right, I need to slay with demon powers. And that asshole keeps regenerating. When do I get soul shells? How do I know what's the timing?
Falls into the hands of the Volkovs, it forever remains theirs. All other bearers of said knowledge are rumored to wither and disappear.
Why did you die so quickly? Okay, get rid of tenacity. I still need more demon powers, I need final secrets. Why can't you stay down?
So much for the Vokovs clan, I guess. At least in Zagoravia. You do know they have footholds in quite a few cities, right?
Sure.
Perhaps one day you will meet again. It says here, Boromir fell to a conspiracy of envious nobles and was poisoned. This happened in an old chapel that should be somewhere in the Onion Quarter, the poorest part of the city these days.
The Onion Quarter. Wonderful name. Did I leave anything? I'll wait. 4,000. Just a little bit. Thirty-six. Can you respawn a bit, a few of them?
Here, King Boromir fell to a conspiracy of envious nobles and was poisoned. This happened in an old chapel
It should be somewhere in the Onion Quarter, the poorest part of the city these days.
Hang on, give me a minute. Right, I'll dive. Ta-da! Almost next level. Wait, 6,000 out of 500? Out of 5,000? Should be leveling up. More health. And a Spider Slayer's Power Stone? Oh, Skeleton Slayer's Power Stone. Yes, if anything, more against skeletons.
This place is doomed, Victor. I know it. I've seen that same desperate, delusional hope in the past. Zygoravia is already a lost cause. Yet, there's still money to be made here. So here I am.
It gets to you, doesn't it? Seeing so many hunters fallen in their fight against the darkness. We've lost too many members of the Order in Zygoravia. We must avenge them, you and I.
Do all hunters come with a cool hat? Okay, you're selling me a zealous hammer of vampirism. That's actually very interesting. Shotgun of the Ram. Ah, it's all the same. Next level outfits. Okay, let me see what I can transmute. Special property? Unknown. Oh, 90 overdrive. The armor is the first property. Okay, let's try. We have three rare lightning guns. Is This will increase the damage. Go. Shotgun, shotgun, shotgun. Scythe, scythe, scythe. Dancing Scythe of the Assassin. Yeah, if anything, I'm gonna keep that. Green Tome, White Tome, Lightning Gun. Green Shotgun, Green Shotgun. Green Shotgun. Lightning Gun, Lightning Gun. Lightning Gun. Rapier, Rapier, Rapier. Piercing Lightning Gun, shut up. Green Rapier, Green Rapier. White Rapier. That's it. And mortal. And mortal. Give me this and this. I'm gonna have a white tome. White tome, white tome. And water, hand water, hand water. And water, hand water. Ammo, ammo. Zealous Hammer of the Duelist. Not upgrading more than rare. Yeah, it's not on. Yeah, very small chance of legendary weapon. That should be more than uncommon. Improve. Okay, 3 weapons of the same or better rarity. Improved crit chance. Yeah, I want my rare stuff so I can upgrade my rare stuff. Green, green, green. Oh, by rarity. Oh, much easier. Improved base power, same type, with the same rarity. Play demon powers of other types with the same or better rarity. If I want to increase this guy's vampirism? I need one of those. I don't know what those are. Oh, sanguine hour. If I want to increase devastating, then I need Berserk. In the case, demon powers can only be improved. Or randomly generated. Sunray, shockwave. Cool. Still need same or better rarity. I have no use for demon powers of lower rarity. of time. And the rest I could just sell. Oh, well, Destiny's hard. Destiny cards I can upgrade. Those are the same rarity and type.
Thank you for your donations, my son. Each piece of gold enters the church coffers and will be used to build new homes and a future for the suffering. Continue to fight the sinful temptation of possession, and the heavens will bless you.
Okay, what can you compliment for me? The Slayer. The Divine Alchemist. The Runner. The Vampire. The Swashbuckler. Really? Highest rarity? Son of a bitch. Fine, what do you have? Lightning Gun of the Wolf. To improve a weapon rarity, same or better rarity. Three rare weapons, three rare destiny cards, three berserk aura, a meteor and two shockwaves. One ray and two time bubbles. Only have the one now. Oh, three sanguine auras. Increase crit chance. Three rare shockwaves or three rare anything. The tower. Maybe I should keep it. The beast, the gong, and the gong. But I have 3 rare destiny cards. Same or better rarity. They are the same rarity. The divine gong isn't. It's just divine. Can't use death. Well, the runners. That's it for now. Piercing lightning gun of the duelist. Piercing lightning gun of the bell. Sword of the Leech. Cemetery grounds. Lifeless house. Hex of malice and the hex of pain. And the hex of time. Malice, pain, time.
Residence of the late Lord Valerian. He always threw the most exquisite parties. Lovely blood soup, superb black pudding. His cook truly had an excellent taste.
I'm going to do the first two, then we'll talk. Okay, that's not working. Turn off malice and pain. Ah! Oh, there is something living with the assassin. Right, take that thing off. Cool. Liquid madness. Two secrets. Okay, restart area. Slay monsters without using potions.
Ah, the residence of the late Lord Valeri. He always threw the most exquisite parties. Lovely blood soup, superb black pudding. His cook truly had an excellent taste.
Ow. Figure out what that is. Of course. Good thing I have vampirism. Yes. What is a Nova? Dodging leaves a lightning trap behind. Attack speed increased by 15%. Attack cooldowns reduced by 4 seconds on overkill. 67 by 90. What do you do? I got a legendary item. No. What is a Nova? A lightning gun. Ow, ow, ow. Sight. And kill Lord, what's his name? Ow. Lightning gun of the assassin. Shockwave. Grotesque. Vampire Acolyte. I think that's everything. But I'm missing a secret. Wicked wild card. Huh. Well, I'd rather have this. I think I'll just go back to the hub. If I want to improve my Nova, I need a blink and a time bubble. Two time bubbles. Or a blink and two boomerangs. They'll have to be legendary. Sunray into time bubbles? Nope. Sanguinoles. The divines and the wickeds are above everything. Okay. Give me a legendary? No. Nope, not enough. Yeah, I'm not spending that. If you can give me duplicates. Boyo, no. Sun, no. Leo, I'll take. Obelisk, no. Execution, no. No. Bastion, no. Hope. Death. Alchemist. Slayer. Oak Knight. Alchemist Justice. Hope. Vampire. Give me the runner-off. Oh, even more and more vampire. Yabrisk. Complete. Cemetery grounds. Mostly monsters with time, tyranny, and malice. I hate you. Another valid recipe. I don't have a telephone recipe. Okay, let's get ourselves killed. That's 4 out of 40. Hello. Six secrets. Not this. Just 6 more until I can get rid of the hexes.
You seem fascinated by the macabre. It disturbs me to watch you like that, always so enthusiastic to enter a new cemetery or crypt. You'll get there, Victor. You'll get there.
Yes, take those off. Inspect the outfits. Zealot, high armor, increases health. Vanguard, high armor, increases maximum overdrive. Overdrive doesn't diminish outside of combat, but overdrive gain is decreased. Huh. Adventurer's outfit. Increase destiny slots by 1. Increase maximum overdrive by 2000, increase overdrive gain by 10. No armor. Oh, I don't have points. I need to think about it. Demon soul in darkness. What the hell is that? Who's throwing that? Dark mist rare. Ooh, time bubble legendary. Next level PvP arena. Why would I? Forlorn Catacomb. Undead fool. Hi. Oh, I did everything except slay all the champions. Okay. And find all the secrets. Cemetery grounds.
An ancient being roams the corridors of the mausoleum. He is knowledgeable and powerful, but I'm afraid he dislikes guests.
Yeah, well, okay, I need a death card. Even more than I need this. What gives me healing on crit? No, Phoenix is what I need, yeah, Phoenix. The Slayer. Unkill. That's four.
I dare you, enter! You're not afraid, are you?
Step right up into the Freak Show Arena. Give me a gift box. I haven't even opened one yet. Ow. Yes, we're going down now.
You to meet the broker. He has some steaming hot promotions for you. Go ahead, talk to him.
What?
Let's make a deal. You spare me, and I will sell you some special goodies. An exceptional promotion just for you. Look for me in other places, and I may offer you something else.
That's Gaben. Demon souls. And it's Gaben. Ambrosia? Steamed up. Trade with Gaben. Yeah, great. Purging flame rare. Yeah, I'll take one. Pumpkin hammer. The Guardian. The Vampire. The Warrior. The Pumpkin Hammer. It's much more powerful than mine. Time is increased when the overdrive meter is full. Attack cooldowns reduced on overkill. Spawns exploding pumpkins on overkill. Yes. Yeah, but what do you do with the demon souls? I think I like this one better. now. The summons. Okay. Item 4 to 6. And I want to get everyone. The king hates those things. I need to get over there. Thank you. Screw you. That's not gonna work. In the fastest bar. Wait, there's another thing? Deadlight quarry.
And now for something completely different.
Time for the essential experience. Get it? Essential experience.
Well. trust betrayal? What are you? Okay, that's everything. Course. You're annoying.
I'm finally out of this gloomy place.
Nonsense, Victor. Zagoravia is so beautiful at this time of the year, and our tour has just begun.
Activate two hexes. Cleanse infested green sacks. Slay the vampire thralls within 90 seconds. Okay, let's do the hexes first. Time is fine. And pain is fine. Play the vampire falls in 90 seconds.
Welcome to the Onion Quarter. Let me show you the sights. To your left, you can see the magnificent slum inhabited by the deprived workers who built the city with their sweat and blood. Is that what you're fighting for, Victor?
Yes. Now. Smuggler's stash. There's stuff in there. Come on, get out of there! Okay, get rid of that. Now, cleanse the green sacks. More powerful technicals. Ooh, the smith. The hunter. The Blade Master. The Smith, I guess. Give me the vampire instead of the slayer. Oop. Maybe strength? No, more vampirism. All the vampirism. How do I get in there? Holy crap, what am I doing? The onion quarter. Cleanse sex across the slums. Oh yeah, vampirism. Give me all the vampirism. What? How did they regenerate? Huh. Oh, pumpkins.
Lord of the pumpkins, that's you. And you, he might be a bit angry at you. He knows how much you hate pumpkins.
Yeah. Hey, pumpkin. The larder. The Scyther and the Lion Bone Clack. How do I get out?
Most of the poor lived here. In the end, this may have been an advantage for them. Poverty turns people into survivors. Maybe some of the denizens of the slums escaped death.
Oh, come on. Oh, you like my power, don't you? Zagora Hold'em. Collect 25 destiny cards. Yeah, I realize this is a quiet focus game. Oh, it is.
Scyther in the Rye. The young man lost his mind after his fatally sick mother jumped off the cliff. He literally worked himself to death, yet he still wasn't able to afford to buy them medicine. Ah, another inspiring Zechariah.
Home of Mauling. You hit someone over the head with it? No, can't jump.
No.
Oh, damn. More than 4 hours, I should stop. Let me just clear the spiders. Slashing pumpkins. Destroy 100 pumpkins. They're counting how many pumpkins I ruined. Okay. That's this side of the map. Haven't found Bone Clack yet. And 3 more secrets await me on the other side. But I'm gonna finish for now. Yeah, it's been 4 hours. I like this game. But it keeps me very focused. Okay. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Stay good. Have fun.